Hey everybody, it's Lowell, and welcome back to another Augment3d Feature of the Week video. In this video, we're going to take a look at setting up Augment3d to run on two different machines. One machine, which is either your console or your Nomad system, and another, which is going to be used just for Augment3d. So for this demonstration, I am using two ETC Nomad computers, but this will work the exact same way whether you're on a console or on Nomad. On my primary machine, I'll come over here and I will start primary. And once that boots up, on my Augment3d machine, I'm going to now start into Augment3d Tether. So this is going to connect into your system just like anything else in the network, which means we do have to be on the same IP range and subnet. Once this is started on my main machine, I can go into Setup, go to System Settings, and there's now a new Augment3d section. Inside here, you can choose any Augment3d machine it discovers. So I'm going to select my secondary machine, hit Connect to Server, and notice as soon as I do that, it's going to load up my Augment3d Tethered machine with my information. I can go back into Blind, I can select my channels, put them in Roscoe 22, that information is shown on my Augment3d machine, go to my Augment3d machine, do a click to focus in multiple places, and I've got my full interaction back and forth. Thanks for watching, and be sure to tune in for more Augment3d Feature of the Week videos.